I destroyed two people. Oh, because we lost the bots. I play versus.
Okay, you know they ain't good. They don't play versus.
Or win.
Yeah, but the next highest level was a 12.
Hey, can we get the...
Hey guys, check your runes. Check your summoners. If I see two smites, I'm gonna smite you.
Alright?
Better change to the red team. Let's join the red team. Be the red team.
Oh, the thing is, I was going to ban
join the red team. Mister, join blue team. I mean, red team. Join the red team. Not blue. That was perfect. I'm watching it. Was awesome. Look how far that was. Two games in a row against bots, we're winning. Matthew Moot, what are you doing? Have y'all watched Hocus Pocus 2? It's garbage. The songs are good, this is garbage. They start singing Apple Water Jeans for some reason. This is so funny.
Hello. We are waiting for the delay.
Everybody.
You notice the bots have a ring or spin?
We are waiting for the delay, this is so we are unable to cheat or help our own team. Oh, did it transfer to mine? Oh, no, it's the delay. Will, you want to help narrate? You can
talk. No, because I don't know dialect.
Do it so I can go watch them.
I don't know league words.
Here, just say who you are and what you're doing. Who's playing what?
You got this. You got to learn how to talk to the masses. You're going to be famous one day.
I can do that. I just don't know league words. It's not like in confidence. I just don't know league words to explain.
Oh, you should.
But I don't.
Let me go check on them, and I'll be back, and I'll be in here with you.
You guys got this! This game is the whole game! You guys destroy them!
If we lose, it's going to be depressing.
If we lose, I will
watch out.
Welcome to Batesville, Arkansas. Pew, pew, pew. This is Mr. Johnson and Will. Your last name.
Fulbright.
Today is our League of Legends game. We have a small delay in order to prevent cheating. So, we are going to see how this game is going to go. We are the blue side. We are waiting. We're waiting some more. I want to do some, make sure everything's A-okay. Let's see if there's anything I can do to fix this with all my technical skills. Go. This is the start of the game. Chicken Waffles is playing Miss Fortune, played by Pioneer Jacob Stinnett. In top lane, we have Hayden Sinclair playing Set. Playing against a Mordekaiser. They're in the bush waiting for each other. Going against each other. This is what we call a stalemate. He goes in. Not an equal exchange. Because Mordekaiser is more 1v1 material than Set. Due to his passive and his early game Q. Will, what do you think about that exchange?
Pretty nice.
Nice for the other team, not nice for us, but we learned from that. We learned that they didn't have items, so we're going to play a little bit more aggressive. What does it mean to play aggressive, Will?
Playing aggressively?
Playing aggressive is taking big risk for big reward, and in this game you're going to see a lot of that. Look at that health. See, that's why you play aggressive. You see a weakness, you go for it. What's he going to have to do with all that health missing, Will?
I can't currently see his inventory, but if he has healing potions on him, he could use those or he could back.
I think, personally, the best choice would be backing right now. I think we're going to get a win in bot lane. Ooh, that was a really close one. Looks like all the heat is going to be in top and bot lane. This is interesting. So when you play this game, one thing that you have to worry about is something called creep score or CS. That's when you get money from the minions. Right now we're doing a big leveled advantage and top lane. All right. We got a good game going bot. Oh, we got the wombo combo in bot lane. That was some great teamwork. Can you describe the roles of bot lane as in like ADC and support? Can you describe that to the audience real quick? Okay, well, I'll do it. Support is more of a supporting role. That being said, they don't do the most damage, but they do healing and shield. Right now we have Zac in jungle going 1v1 against the jungler. And here comes our top laner to help out. And boom, goes the dynamite. Zac put a stop to that. Oh, are we going to have an engage in mid lane? This is great mid lane playing right here. So good that he might get his champ banned next game. We have Zac pinging. Pinging is when you alert the team that they are doing something or that they have used a move. We got some good pings going on in our lane. Oh, here comes top. Can Hayden pop off? He did the damage and he ran. So, as you can see, mid lane is backing. So, that means our mid laner can push. Oh! And there we go! That was Sean Douglas with the sniping hurricane. Mr. Johnson is hyped for this because this is the official first game of League of Legends.
How do I sound?
Oh. This just in. Our top laner is going back to base. What happens in base, Will?
You heal and you can buy items.
How important are items?
Pretty important.
Will, what's wrong with you? What has gotten into you today? Here we go. We got a good engage in bot lane. We got a good fight going in top lane. Oh my goodness, there goes half. And there he goes with the suplex. Reminds me of Batista Bomb. Do you guys remember Batista? Do any of you guys remember Batista from wrestling? He's Drax now in Guardians of the Galaxy. Right now we are 8-0. Unbelievable. 8-0. 8 kills to 0 kills. And our gold is 11K to 6. 7K. Here, hang on.